What does it take to build a high converting Shopify landing page? Not just something that looks good, but something that's strategic, measurable, and drives results. In this video, I'm breaking down the landing page we created for AgeLab, from the first sketches and wireframe to 3D renders, final design, and full development. You'll get a behind the look scenes at how we turn vision into performance. Our process always starts with a simple but powerful exercise. We become the customer. We don't just audit the page. We step into the mindset of the exact demographic our client is targeting. We think like them. We shop like them. We ask, what would they ask? What do they care about? What makes them hesitate? What gives them confidence? Then we experience the product page on mobile first, because that's where most buying decisions are made today. And from that moment, we begin asking the hard questions. But this isn't intuition. Every question we asked is rooted in data. It's backed by over a decade of A/B tests, user surveys, heat maps, and behavioral patterns pulled directly from the Shopify Trend Report. For AgeLab, here are some of the questions we asked. Would I purchase from this brand? How shopping and intuitive is the mobile shopping experience? Is this content digestible? Am I able to read things clearly? Is there enough white space to breathe? What is the science behind the product? I'm going to be putting this into my body. Can I trust it? Are the benefits crystal clear? Not just the features, what are the benefits? Am I going to live longer? Am I going to be happier? Am I able to be able to run longer? Does this brand feel premium? Can I trust them? Or is it just another AliExpress product? Where is the UGC? Are there other customers that are using this product? Is there a compelling offer or discount? I'd like to try this product. I just learned about it. Can I get a discount? How long does delivery take? Are these ingredients clean and transparent? Who are the authority figures? Who are the ambassadors promoting this product? From here, we refine our objectives. Each question points to a gap, a missing element, a point of friction, or an untapped opportunity. And it's our job to close those gaps. We lay out the wireframe that directly addresses every concern, amplifies every strength, and leads the user on a seamless path to conversions. This isn't guesswork. It's structured, it's strategic, it's intentional by design. For viewing clarity, we're walking you through the desktop wireframe, but everything you see here has been optimized for mobile-first behavior. So we begin at the top. The announcement bar is intentionally used to promote offers exclusive to this landing page, not generic site-wide promos. It's focused, relevant, and conversion-driven. Then we arrive at the hero section, where we immediately fill the gaps identified earlier. You'll see a clear value proposition, supporting subtext, quick scan benefits, social proof in the form of reviews, and trust badges placed directly beneath the call to action. The call to action button doesn't just say buy now. We want to use active, outcome-driven language that encourages users to take immediate action. Visually, this section will be powered by a high-quality 3D render. This 3D render is designed to build trust, evoke emotion, and present the product with a sleek, elevated aesthetic. Directly below, we introduce an animated marquee banner showcasing a discount offer with a countdown, an effective tool for building urgency and FOMO. Following that, we display real-time testimonials pulled directly from Trustpilot, along with the total number of customers and reviews, creating immediate credibility through volume and authenticity. Next is the science section. This is where education meets emotion. We lead with the bold headline, something like, "Your brain shrinks as NAD levels decline by 65% between the ages of 30 and 70. It's a stat, it's a visual, and it's a hook. It educates the user, it introduces the problem, and it positions the product as a solution. To support it, we've designed an animated graph to show the decline in a clean, mobile responsive format as well as desktop. This is built to engage without being overwhelming or text heavy. Following this is the research and clinical studies block, where we highlight the brand's investment in research, trials, and real science. This isn't fluff, it's substance, and it separates what they say they work from the ones that they show they do. Then we hit the conversion core, the product box. This section is clean, confidence building, and designed to reduce hesitation. We integrated user-generated content, added options for 30 or 60 capsule size, and layered in the trust badges and clear purchase details, all essential for decision making. Immediately underneath this is the ingredient section, a top priority. We placed it directly below the product box so users can verify the product's transparency without scrolling endlessly. Each ingredient is laid out clearly, paired with explanations so customers know exactly what they're putting in their bodies. Next comes the benefit section. We created a strong headline, selected images that resonate with the demographic, and used visual storytelling to showcase key product benefits. Things like cellular renewal, brain function, heart health, and more. And to accelerate clarity, we used OpenAI to generate precise visual benefit images so users could quickly grasp the product's value. Then we introduce trust with authority figures, actual doctors and professionals who stand behind the product. We didn't settle for that generic as featured in section with logos. Here you see real people, their faces, names, and quotes backing the science. This builds credibility in a way no PR section could. To wrap it up, we've added dynamic reviews powered by a third-party Shopify app and a robust FAQ section. Now, it's important to know FAQ sections are not optional. They are non-negotiable. Every unanswered question is a potential drop-off. So we tackle everything: shipping times, returns, safety, and more. We remove every barrier to purchase. And finally, we close the page with the bottom call to action, anchored to scroll the user back up to the product box. The section features one last high-quality 3D render, a reminder of the product's core benefits, and one more chance to convert. Now, let's talk about the 3D animation phase, where the visual storytelling truly begins. Every 3D project we take on starts with deep competitor research combined with creative prompt engineering. We use tools like Midjourney and OpenAI to explore conceptual directions and unlock ideas that may not yet exist in the brand's visual language. Our team then scans top-performing brands in the space and builds a mood board packed with reference visuals that push the standard forward, not just follow it. From there, we began generating AI-driven concept art that inspires our 3D artists inside of Blender. This isn't just about random visuals, it's about alignment, brand, audience, tone, and outcome, all in sync. For AgeLab, we focused on three core images: the hero image, the first impression, where clarity meets visual impact; the product box image, where users make their decision; and the bottom call to action render, the final push built to reinforce trust and seal the conversion. Our goals for this were simple. We wanted to establish authority at first glance. We wanted to elevate the perception of the brand through premium photorealistic visuals. And we wanted to create visual consistency between design and 3D, so everything feels intentional, not just pieced together. But most importantly, we wanted to highlight the product's benefits without saying a word, letting the imagery speak directly to the user's intuition. Let's talk about the design language. This page was built to convert, not just look pretty. From the very first fold, we made intentional design decisions grounded in consumer psychology, mobile behavior, and visual hierarchy. Looking at the color strategy, we leaned into a deep blue and white palette, punctuated by a green call to action element. And here's why. Blue communicates trust, intelligence, and calm, perfect for a product backed by science and targeted at longevity. White provides contrast and clarity, ensuring the content breathes and feels premium. The green call to action isn't just eye-catching. It signals go, yes, action in a way that's been proven to increase clicks. Every shade, gradient, and background serves a functional purpose to guide the eye, reduce friction, and encourage action. In terms of the design thinking, the structure of this page follows a proven conversion copywriting framework. The problem, the agitation, the solution, the social proof, the offer, the objection handling, and the close. The hero represents a bold benefit, a clear call to action, and the visually stunning 3D render. The science section educates and builds urgency with bold data and the visual graphic to back it up. The social proof is layered, reviews, testimonials, research studies, and authority figures all working together to remove doubt. And finally, the ingredient and benefit section give customers exactly what they need to trust the product with their body: transparency, clarity, and real value. Now, for the 3D renders, every render on this page is intentional. We didn't just create 3D assets, we crafted a product moment. The hero render instantly signals quality. It frames the product as luxurious, science-backed, and worth attention. The product box render simplifies decision-making. It's clean, it's tactile, and it's emotionally reassuring. The final render at the bottom of the page acts as a closer. It reiterates the benefits, and it gives the user one last push towards purchase. All the lighting, the camera angles, and the texture realism were designed to evoke trust and desire. And as I'm on this point, I have to thank Murillo for his incredible work day in and day out. He is producing top-notch creatives that have elevated our agency. Now, it's important to note the trust-building elements: the animated graphs for credibility, the customer counts for social proof, the expert faces and quotes for authority, the real reviews, not just stars, and the dynamic FAQ designed to eliminate every last doubt. Now let's talk about the final phase, Shopify Ready. Everything we build is developed mobile first. We don't just optimize for small screens, we prioritize them. Your customers get a premium, intuitive shopping experience that's effortless to navigate on any device. Every section on the page is fully editable inside the Shopify editor. Texts, colors, images, padding, spacing, even marquee speed are all customizable without needing a developer. What sets us apart from our competitors is flexibility. We build your landing page in modular sections, so you can drag and drop them across your homepage, About Us, or any other page in one click. No code, no design team, just total control. And we go one step further. You can duplicate the entire template to run A/B tests, multivariate experiments, or reuse the template for another one of your products. It's a powerful, cost-effective solution that keeps working long after launch. Now, that's a wrap on our deep dive into AgeLab's landing page. If you found this helpful, drop a like, comment with your questions, and don't forget to subscribe for more conversion-focused breakdowns. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.